Hi guys, Regina here. How are you today? Okay, today we'll be talking about SEO. So what's SEO to you? SEO means search engine optimization. In very easy term, SEO means the chance of your blog, your website, your web page shows up on search engines. Okay, of course your main goal is to have your results showing up on the first page of Google, first page of Bing, first page of Yahoo. Okay, so how we can define what is SEO? Okay, one thing for sure is the disclaimer here is there are so many type of myth. Okay, SEO myth out there. Okay, now honestly speaking, SEO is not tough, but what makes it tough is the people who make it tough. Okay, there are so many myths that people believe, which you know in some way it affects SEO itself. Okay, so. Basically, SEO is divided into four different categories, I would say that way. Number one, traditional SEO. Number two, black hat SEO, you know, the illegal SEO. Number three is content marketing. And number four is social SEO. Okay, let me go a very quick one with you. What is traditional SEO? Traditional SEO is known as white hat SEO. Okay, this has been practiced since last time to now, it has been practiced for years. Okay, some people believe traditional SEO is the best way to build SEO. Okay, personally, what is SEO? What is traditional SEO? Traditional SEO means building backlinks. Okay, link buildings. Okay, in between websites. Okay, basically, what happens is when website A shares a link of your website, so you get some page rank juice. Okay, also some call it as a SEO juice back to your website. So the more links, okay, you get, or the more website pointing to your website, it means your website is you have a higher authority, you have a better credibility as what a search engine will see. Okay, traditional SEO can also be defined not only with backlink, okay, it can also be defined with the age of the website, which means if your website is at the age of 2, at the age of 3 years, which means probably your website is reputated, you have the reputation, okay, this shows a better credibility for a website. And also for the size of your website, which means if your website has many articles, okay, many quality articles, it shows your website is something that Google or search engine should target. So that is traditional SEO. Yes, remember traditional SEO can also be known as good SEO. Okay, basically traditional SEO, good SEO, white hat SEO is all about link building, building natural links to your website, not paid links. Okay, so now let's go with number two. Number two is black hat SEO. So what's black hat SEO? Black hat SEO means you are trying to outsmart Google. Okay, you try to beat the Google algorithm. Okay, so how it actually works is you can use paid SEO tools to build links overnight. Okay, you can pay to get more links. You can pay to get page 5 link back to your website. So that is called black hat SEO. Of course, this means illegal, means it's not advisable to have it. So if you are doing it, you should stop it because Google would easily penalize you for that. I mean, Google isn't stupid, and so you got to improvise. Okay, personally, if you ask me, black hat SEO is absolutely fine if you are doing link building for your tier 3 and above SEO methods. Okay, so what is tier 1, tier 2, tier 3? Tier 3 means not so direct link to your website. Then yes, you may use black hat SEO, but again, it's not advisable. You need to know what you are doing before you can actually get the best out of it. Okay, number three, content marketing. Content marketing, some call content marketing as the new SEO. Okay, some people say content marketing is a new word for traditional SEO. Okay, so what is content marketing all about? Have you ever thought about it? Content and marketing, how can these two come together in a world? Basically, what happens is when it comes to content marketing, you focus on keywords, you focus on minor things in your article that could actually affect your SEO. Okay, so basically, let's put it this way. When you write an article, you are targeting maybe a keyword density of 2% keyword density for your primary keyword. So that is content marketing. Focusing on the right keywords, not general keywords, but you are targeting keywords like long tail keywords. You are targeting popular keywords which has very less competition, which people are not using, but there is searches going on. There are like 1,000 search a month just on this keyword. Okay, so that is called content marketing. You need to, it's very specific type. You focus on every single content. You optimize your content with keywords, with quality content. So that means it helps, you know, it helps in SEO. Okay, fourth, the last of all is social SEO. So what is social SEO? Personally for me, I consider social SEO is something new, not relatively new, but it's something that search engine are looking slightly into it right now. I'm looking down the future, they are going to target this more. That's my assumption. Okay, that's my assumption as a SEO person. Okay, let me see. Social SEO, it means you know, social signal. Okay, means the more the article or the blog is being retweeted, are being shared on Google+, are being shared on LinkedIn, are shared on Facebook, means there's a probability where search engine sees that people are liking this article. This means that this article should, okay, and should stay on the top rank. Okay, because why? If people are retweeting, if people are sharing this article on social network, means this article has the value. Okay, this blog has the value of it. So that is why social SEO is getting more important. Okay, let me see what else about social SEO. The more shareable the article is, okay, the better chance you are going to get more social shares. Okay, of course, more social shares means more social SEO. Okay, so yes, SEO is divided into four very unique categories. Personally, some people say, no, you should focus on traditional. Some people say you focus on social SEO. For me, focus in a little bit in everything, except the black hat SEO. Black hat SEO, you focus on it if you know what you are doing. Okay. However, this is the basic about SEO. I hope you enjoy this lesson. This lesson is basically something very general, something what SEO is all about. Forget about the myth of what you read on the internet. This is SEO. This is the real deal of SEO. So yes, I hope you enjoy this article. I hope you enjoy this video. And then tell me what you think about this. Okay, drop me a comment. Like it on YouTube. Tell me what you think about this. If you have anything to add, or did I miss out anything, okay, tell me, and I'll create a new video soon. Okay, talk to you soon. Take care. Enjoy yourself. Bye.